this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Meet me again, and it's time for Return from Disciple Invincible Master. Thanks to the Taishuan Body Art, Baiyun can move as fast as lightning and hit the Master Wuduo until causing the Master Wuduo to hit the parapet. Li Xiuqiao don't even believe what has just happened in front of his eyes. Baiyun himself thought that if he is not actually to be bullied like before. The people of Tianyi sect were no less shocked by what happened to the Master Wuduo. Some of them even think if their eyes are not in healthy. After beating up the Master Wuduo, now it was the turn of the people from Tianyi sect. With a single stomp of his foot on the floor, Baiyun managed to send the people from Tianyi sect to punching and flying through the air. From the aura that emitted by Baiyun, Li Xiu realized that the skill just now was at the heavenly level. Even in fact, the skill was at the god level. Master Wuduo tried to get up and called Baiyun with a trash. He didn't even believe that Baiyun dared to defy him. But Baiyun immediately slapped Master Wuduo in the face and asked which of them who is the real threat. Still unaware of his current state, Master Wuduo boasted of his position at the sect Master of Tianyi sect and asked Baiyun to kneel down and admit his mistake. That way, Master Wuduo can still blah blah blah. Before he even finished his sentence, Baiyun no kicked Master Wuduo's face, causing him to bounce back. Baiyun was very surprised. Under this circumstance, Master Wuduo still dared to bark and act arrogantly. Master Wuduo can't believe it what happened. How could Baiyun suddenly become so powerful? He then asked Baiyun to let him go. So, Master Wuduo will pretend that this matter has never happened. Because Master Wuduo is a sect master, Baiyun wonders where is Master Wuduo so naive. There is impossible for Baiyun will let go of Master Wuduo just like that, because surely in the future Master Wuduo will come back to exact revenge. In his final moment, Master Wuduo still dared to threaten Baiyun. If Baiyun kills him, Tianyi sect will not let Baiyun get away with it. If all of you satisfied and like this video, please subscribe, share and like my video. And if all of you wants to appreciate my work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you on the others video. Bye.